Today I'm going to make the curcumin liposomal. So I got my curcumin here with the lecithin mixture already. Now I did the lecithin, the sunflower lecithin before, and what I did is that was sitting in the fridge. I took it out, it was at room temperature, then I went and got some curcumin powder. However, they didn't have the loose powder, so what I had to do was just get some capsules and open those up, and I have 1500 milligrams of that in there. And let's see if I can try to open this up. I'm gonna pour it in there. Let's see. Open this up. Okay, so that's that. We don't need this. This is for something else. Sometimes it's used for cleaning some stuff for, not furniture, jewelry. So we're just gonna go ahead and pour that in right here. I haven't turned it on yet. Okay, there you go, all of it. That up so I don't need to stir it again. I'm just going to put this on. Just make sure that it's not on warm because we're not heating this up. Functions on. I'm going to set the time. This one we're going to do 10 minutes just, and then after 10 minutes I'll check on it, stir it, and put it back on again. And here we go.
Thank you.